It's so good. Praise the Most High God every day.
With your whole heart desire.
Lift him high, holy, 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 yeah.
Holy Mount Zion, would you listen?
The Lord's my shepherd, I'll not want. Make me down to lie in pastor's green, now lead me the quiet waters by.
My soul hath restored again, and me to walk thou's made within the path of righteousness.
I fear no evil. Thy rod and staff, they are with me. They surely comfort me.
My table, oh, has furnished in the presence of my foes. My head, oh, hath anointed with oil. My cup, it overflows.
And mercy all my life shall surely follow me. And in just us, for I humble, my dwelling place must be.
Goodness and mercy all my life shall surely follow me. And in just us, for I humble, my dwelling place.
All my life shall surely follow me, and in Jehovah's for evermore my dwelling place must be.
My soul though hath restored again, and need to walk no stay within the path of righteousness. Even for his name's sake,
yet though I walk through the dark gate, yet will I bear no evil. Thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they surely comfort me.
White slave of all happiness, presence of my foe.
Are you turning into Alex?
My cup is overflowing.
Thank you.
heart fail, it will I fear no ill. Thy rod and staff, they are with me, they surely comfort thee.
Ooh, my table, oh, has furnished in the presence of my foes. My head, though half anoint with oil, my cup it overflows.
Goodness and mercy all my life shall surely follow me. And in just hopes for I am more, my dwelling place must be.
Goodness and mercy all my life shall surely follow me, and in Jehovah's forevermore my dwelling place shall be.
Yes, it's being streamed.
All right, good evening, everyone. Welcome to our Heritage Concert. Evening. I am so happy to see you all this evening. Looking so bright. All right. And we saw all four different classes. All right. So, say thank you for coming. And you will be official just in a moment. But just before we go any further, we'll have our prayer, and that will be done. Rosalie. All right, I'm asking you all to please. Thank you.
No more second, but no, my thing.
You're ready for me now, Auntie? I've been having troubles. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes, Auntie Rosalie, we're ready for the prayer. So let's clasp our hands and close our eyes as Auntie Rosalie pray for us.
Okay. Let us pray, everybody. Heavenly Father and our God, we just thank you for this moment. Father, we want to thank you for the Liberty family. And as we come, Father God, to celebrate our heritage, we just thank you for the opportunity that we can look back and to be appreciative of where we are coming from and the things that we enjoy even now, that our foreparents enjoyed back then. Father, we thank you and we ask you that you will direct everything that will be done here. We are leaving our program to you because without you, we will not be able to carry on. So Father God, we ask you at this time that you will help us to do what we're supposed to do as is pleasing unto you. And at the end of it all, we will be happy that we were here. Thank you again, and we ask you to bless each and everyone tuning in at this time. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
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 All right.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thanks. Amen. All right. So we're going to mics, and we're going to stand appropriately for a national pledge. Want to see those cameras on? And you're going to stand for the national pledge. So let me just check right here. Yes, I'm seeing Saul. Awesome. Lucas, good job. I'm seeing Alanis. Good job. Or I'm seeing Liam. Awesome. I love to see. I'm seeing Xavier. All right. So we're going to stand appropriate for our national pledge. All right. And we will begin. And we will begin after 2:1-2. Before God and all men, I pledge the love and loyalty of my heart.
So we and courage of my mind, strength, vigor of my body,
and strength and vigor of my body in the service of my fellow citizens, I promise
to stand up
for
justice,
brotherhood, and peace, to work diligently and creatively,
to think generously
and honestly, so that Jamaica may, under God, increase in beauty, fellowship, and prosperity, and play her part in the advancing of the whole human race.
All right. Thank you so much, Auntie Rosalie, for saying and thank you so much, Liberty family, all my wonderful students. Thank you for. Now we're going to go into our national anthem. So you're going to stand right with your hands by your side as we do our national anthem, okay? All right. I think Uncle Duane is going to play it. Uncle Duane, you're going to play the national anthem? All right, so I'm not hearing Uncle Duane. I am not sure what's happening. I'm seeing that he's about to share his screen, but I'm not.
It's freezing on my screen.
Yes, it's freezing on my screen. Well, all right, so we're going to go ahead.
It's Friday night. Yeah.
All right, so we're going to sing it, okay? So mute your mics and sing with side after 2, 1, 2. Bless the land, God of
Tamale. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and
good
girls.
Evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Thank you.
Good evening.
Thank you. Now, on behalf of the entire Liberty family, I extend a very warm welcome to all of you to this our delayed heritage celebrations. We sincerely hope that you will enjoy the items we have prepared for you. Now you know that our students are really a talented bunch of promise, and the possibilities.
Yeah,
so we are going to share just a little bit of their skills and their talent with you. So I hope that you will truly be entertained and that you will enjoy the show just as much as they enjoyed putting it together. So once again, I say welcome, welcome, welcome to all of you, and do stay tuned and have fun. I thank you.
All right, all. Thank you so much, Auntie Carlene. I'm very proud of Auntie Carlene. Come on, man, give a clap. Use up those clap emojis. Use up those clap. Auntie Carlene, a clap. Awesome. All right. So we are straight into our first thing we have is our musical. So that's our first thing. So sit back and relax and enjoy our musical selection.
All right. Good night, everyone. How are we doing tonight?
We're doing well.
All right. That's good. That's the kind of energy I want to see and hear. So we're in this segment, we're going to be throwing down some foot and seeing how much of our Jamaican culture we know. All right, so we're gonna start it out like this. All right, so you know the song, sing along, dance along, and have some fun. All right,
tell me why you make Satan corrupt your heart.
All right, so we're not done yet. The party not done yet. So right now we're gonna do a quick transition. I know I don't have enough time, so we're gonna do a quick transition, and I want to see how many of us know some of these songs. If you know some of these songs, let's get right into it.
Tell me.
Me plant is a condom of one, and me beer till he kill poor some dead, 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 some dead,
some achievement, thank you. An achieve some achievement, thank you. But a grudgeful, yes, a grudgeful, make thank you. But a grudgeful, yes, a grudgeful, make thank you.
In the video light, I want to see somebody in the video light doing some scare. Anybody know how to do this scare? Yes, looking through my video, yeah. I'm going to start again. Let's go, let's go, let's go. That's where I will leave that. That's where I will leave it. Okay, enjoy that.
Right, all right, all right. Thank you so much, Uncle Dwayne. Thank you so much for that little warm up, because we have a lot in store. Warm up, you know, we have a lot in store. We have a lot of excitement. Let's get straight into it. All right, and our first is from our kindergarten department. So sit back and enjoy the kindergarten performance.
Don't trouble.
All right. So, Auntie Tamara, are we ready? All right. So, we are not seeing Auntie. Oh, we're Tamara. Awesome. Thank you.
Speaking of department, can make martial hero day. Jamaica has 6 martial heroes and 1 heroine. They help to free the lake, make change in the picture.
We thank them in every way. Proud Jamaicans we are today.
Yes, Carly. Yes, Ariana.
I tried to the video you said was going to work, but I clicked on the information. Didn't work.
Share your screen for me. And type in dividing by 2-digit numbers. And I'll tell you which one to pick.
Hi, Andy.
All right, Auntie Tamara, you are finished? All right, let's give it up for the kindergarten department. Let's see them. Let's hear from Karen. Let's see those clapping emojis. No, man. Not Liberty. This is not Liberty. Come on, man. Clap them, man. Clap them. Awesome job. Good job. Auntie Rose. Tamara and Stephanie, awesome. Good job. So we are going to go straight into our second item. And our second item is from Auntie Heather's class, grade 1. Auntie, take it away.
Hello, everyone. We put a little something together because we wanted to also celebrate our hero. We're here to celebrate our heroes, but we wanted to do the pledge in a little different way, because we know that Sir Hugh Sherlock took the time to write the pledge. So this is our rendition of pledge.
Hey, Auntie.
Hi, everyone, but make sure you put your microphones on mute for me now so that you can hear it. Are you ready?
Yes, Auntie, I'm ready. I can't hear it.
Oh, share your sound. You have to share your sound. There is no sound.
Yes, we're not hearing.
Yeah, I cannot hear anything.
Can't hear.
Oh, dear.
I can't hear.
I can't hear anything, Auntie.
When you go to share your screen, at the bottom left side, it says share sound.
Okay, thank you. I'm just going to play to the end and then come back out. Right, let me just go back to where it says share screen. I'm just going to stop sharing, but I'd like you to hear it because it was, well, let me see. Where is share sound? You said, oh, thank you. Right, we're going to share it again. We'll start from the top. Yay! Okay, we're going to start from the top. Are you ready, guys? Can you hear it now?
The astronaut plane.
Yes.
Yes.
Of my body in the service of my fellow citizens.
I promise to stand up for justice, brotherhood, and peace.
To work diligently and bravely.
To think generously and honestly.
That Jamaica made under God.
Embracing peace, fellowship, and prosperity.
To play her part in advancing the welfare of the whole human race.
Happy Heroes Day!
There you go.
All right. The four great ones have taken the pledge.
One moment, please. All right, I'm trying to share the screen.
Hi, Auntie Olivia.
Hi, Jaden.
Hello, Auntie Olivia.
Hello, Alexander. Can you see my screen?
Hi, Auntie Olivia.
Hi, Anaris.
Okay, yes. Great. So we're going to start now.
Hi, Auntie Olivia.
Hello, Chloe.
Good morning, Auntie. Good evening, Auntie Olivia.
Hello,
Auntie Olivia.
Hello. So we have to start now. So mute your microphone so you can hear, okay?
I cannot see.
Mama, come here. Everybody wondering.
Actually, I come to.
Alien, not the PD.
Auntie, we can't see it.
You're not seeing it?
We can't see the fire.
Whoa. Okay, let's try this again.
What's up, God?
I can't see the computer.
Oh. Okay.
Only one seeing the computer?
Can you see it now? I don't know what's happening. I'm trying to find it now. Hold on.
Just take your time.
Okay. Thank you, sweetheart. I needed that.
You probably should open the file before you start sharing.
Okay. That might help you. Let's try that.
Some speeches, Miss Stressel. Oh, yes.
Whoopsie. Again.
The current episode.
I cannot see.
I'm so sorry, guys. I don't know what's happening. Okay, here we go. Can you see it now?
Yes,
Auntie.
Awesome sauce. So put the microphones on mute now, and we are ready.
Aki.
The current Aki goes my picture to the night and not no sound. What is that?
Two, three.
Thank you.
What we are going to go into a segment, and we have a special guest tonight, and that special is going to be Miss Henry. So mix and sit back and relax as Miss Henry comes and do her surprise thing. All right, so sit back tight as Miss Henry do her presentation. Miss Henry, your time.
I'm here. Hello, Liberty family.
Hello.
I am so happy to be here tonight with you. I was at Liberty. I worked there for 1 year, and Liberty is the foundation, is a foundation for me as a teacher. I am going to ask, though, may I please have co-host privilege? I want you to see the animation while I'm reading the story. So question, though, anyone ever hear about the name Anansi? Anybody hear about Anansi before?
What is something
that Anansi is known for? Those
fooling people.
Fooling people. Anybody else has any other answer?
Tricking people.
Tricking people. Nice. Okay. So I love those answers.
Trolling people.
And even dancing with people.
Dancing with people.
Trolling people.
All right. I love those answers.
So trying to be greedy.
I'm trying to be greedy. You love them? All right. So I hope you love this one. I got this one all the way from YouTube. Okay. And I am going to read it, and you're going to see some animation with it. And you see, those of you who did not answer that question a while ago, I want you to tell me, after I have read the story, some things that you think about Anansi. All right. All right. Are you ready for the story, Liberty?
Yes.
I'm born ready.
It's going to be epic.
I love it. Born ready. Yes. All right. So everybody
mute. I'm born ready.
Everybody mute. Nice. Beautiful. All right. I'm ready to go. Anansi and Turtle Go to Dinner by Bobby and Sherry Norfolk, animated by Braid Halfmeyer. One evening, Anansi was sitting down for dinner, and Turtle came to his door. Anansi knew the law of the jungle. If you have company and you have food, you must share your food with your company. Come in, Turtle. You're just in time for dinner, Anansi sighed. Turtle sat down. Thanks, Anansi. How are you? Turtle reached for a bowl of yams. I'm fine, answered Anansi. But Turtle, your hands are very dirty. You know you can't sit down to dinner with dirty hands. Please go wash them before you eat. Turtle looked sadly at his hands. They had gotten very dirty on the long walk to Anansi's house. Oh, you're right, Anansi. I'm sorry. Turtle slowly walked off to wash his hands. As soon as Turtle was out of sight, Anansi ate as fast as he could. Peanut soup, rice, beans, and meat. Slurp, slurp, gobble, gobble, munch, crunch. Brrr. When Turtle got back, the bowls and plates were nearly empty. Anansi, you've been eating all the food, Turtle said unhappily. Well, Turtle, you are very slow. I had to eat it before it got cold. But there is plenty left. Help yourself, said Anansi. Turtle reached for the bowl of rice. Wait, cried Anansi. Your hands are still dirty, Turtle. Turtle looked at his hands. Yes, they were dirty again because he had crawled back to the table across Anansi's dirty, unswept floors.
Sorry, Anansi,
I'll be right back. I had to admit somebody a while ago that's preventing me from continuing. My apologies. That is preventing me from continuing when I had to admit someone a while ago. Oh, dear. Well, boys and girls, tell me so far. What are you thinking about, Anansi? What are you thinking about?
He's going to eat up all the food.
All right. So you think he's going to eat it up? I love that everybody's participating and answering. Okay, all right. So I think I've passed this part already. Have I passed this part already? Where it says,
Okay.
All right. So I think I'm right here, right? I'm right here. Let's go. Turtle crept back to wash again. Then he searched through his shell and found some nice soft slippers to keep his hands and feet clean. You remember, everyone, you need to mute. Then he started back as fast as he could go. But as soon as he had gone, Anansi stuffed the rest of the of his food into his mouth. Slurp, slurp, gobble, gobble, munch, crunch. When Turtle saw the empty table, he cried, Anansi, you have eaten everything. Turtle, I could not wait any longer. The food was getting very cold. Maybe next time when you come to dinner, you'll wash your hands and get to the table on time. Turtle nodded slowly and left with an empty tummy. As he walked, his hungry tummy growled and his hungry mind began to work. Anansi tricked me. He got me to wash my hands twice while he gobbled up all the food. It's time to teach Anansi a very important lesson. Turtle reached home, ate his dinner, and began to plan. The next day, Anansi found an invitation in his mailbox to go to Turtle's house for dinner. All right, he cheered. Turtle is a great cook. Anansi put on his best jacket and went to the edge of the pond. He saw Turtle at the bottom of the pond, setting the table. I'm here, Turtle. I'm here for dinner, he called. Come on down, Anansi. Your dinner is almost ready, answered Turtle. Anansi jumped into the water, splash! But he didn't sink to the bottom. He just floated on the top of the water. Anansi kicked all eight legs as hard as he could, but he could not make himself sink. Hurry, Anansi, dinner is getting cold, grinned Turtle as he watched Anansi splashing above him. Anansi climbed out and tried again and again and again. Splish, splash, splish, splash. He could not sink down to the bottom. Anansi thought, Aha! I know what to do. I have big pockets in this jacket. I'll put big pockets in this jacket and I'll drop right down to Turtle's house. And Nancy gathered big rocks and filled his pockets. Then, splash! He jumped into the pond. Blob, blob, he went down, down, down to the bottom of the pond where Turtle had set out a feast. This sure looks good, said Anansi as he reached for a bowl of food. Wait, Anansi, Turtle cried. You know that you can't sit down to dinner with your jacket on. Please take off your jacket. But if I take off my jacket, you must take it off if you want to eat, said Turtle. And Nancy slowly took off his jacket and hung it on the back of his chair. He popped right back out to the top of the water. And Nancy floated and watched as Turtle ate every bit of the feast. He had plenty of time to think as he watched. Finally, he climbed out of the water and started back home. Turtle tricked me out of a meal, just like I tricked him. And that's the end of that. Who liked that story, boys and girls?
I liked it!
Awesome. I want you to tell me what was your favorite part? All right, so how are we going to do this now? We have like raise hands. Are we going to use raise hands for person to tell us their favorite part? All right, so I'm seeing Jaden iPod. Can you tell me your favorite part? Oh, you're connecting audio. All right, Jamani Rich Boy. What's your favorite part, Jamani?
When he got revenge on the man.
Oh goodness, when he got revenge on the man. All right, what about Andrew Brown?
When Anansi got tricked.
When he got tricked. All right, I see Liam J. Your hand is up.
I love the one when the turtle tricked Anansi and he called for it and he learned his lesson.
All right, so all of us are saying the same thing in different versions. I like it, Jasmine.
I think that part was where he floated back up to the top when he took off his jacket.
What about Jordan Dawkins?
I liked the part when Turtle told him to take off his jacket and he floated back on top of the water. That was really funny.
Awesome. Alicia Joe? Alicia Joe?
When Anansi ate all the food when Turtle came to eat dinner with Anansi.
Okay. All right. What about Saul Shepard? All right. What about Lucas?
Miss, I'm here.
Oh, Lucas, go. Okay.
My favorite part was when Anansi couldn't get in the water.
Okay, thank you. All right, so Liberty family, thank you so much for inviting
me.
Saul is here. Yes, Saul.
Miss, honestly, my favorite part is when he told him to take off his jacket, because that's when Turtle went full on sickle.
Okay. Who is that now saying, excuse me, miss? I have some other hands that are on.
It's me, miss.
You have to say your name, sweetie.
Jordan Dawkins.
Jordan Dawkins. Go ahead, Jordan Dawkins.
Anansi learned his lesson.
Ah, I like that. That's a good point. Who believes that Anansi learned his lesson?
Me.
You believe that Anansi learned his lesson. But even, but do you know that we should do unto others as we would also like them to do unto us? So do you know that even though Anansi was mean to Turtle, what could he have done instead of doing back the same bad thing to Anansi?
Giving him food.
Because Anansi probably could have learned a lesson even if Turtle shared with him. All right, everyone. Thank you so much for inviting me tonight. And I am enjoying the entire program. And I love that all of you participated. All right. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
All right, all right. Let's give some virtual claps for Miss A.
Thank you.
keys to make a hide yet yourself.
All right, did everyone see that video?
Give it up for Intermediate. Learn some musical instruments tonight. And now we are going to go straight Intermediate 2. And Intermediate 2, we Auntie Carlene and Auntie Shanique to go straight into our Intermediate 2 presentation.
It's my time to stand up.
Sunny.
Hi.
So we are coming here with a force. Yeah. Blessings we are reaping, we're coursing on. Oh, in our eyes, I'm boss. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all from life on. My thank God for the journey, the earnings, that does for the plus. Let me on me. Send me a tell them a story. That's all that's in the for me. Yeah, but I like one.
Thank you so much.
All right, give it up for Auntie
Sasha.
All right.
Hello, everyone. We're going to look at some of our favorite things and something that we enjoy doing. Can you all hear me?
Yes, and
talk about food. We all love food. And we want to appreciate the food that we have here in Jamaica. So let us begin. Let me know if you can hear it when it's...
Some classic dishes should you eat in Jamaica. The Jamaican cuisine consists of a wide mix of...
We can't see it.
I cannot see it. Oh, this is black.
Can't see it again.
It's dark.
You can't see.
All right, let me try sharing this again. Stop share. Share screen. Can you see it now?
Yes, Auntie. Wait, no, Auntie.
You're not seeing anything?
I see anything.
That's quite odd.
It was loading.
Oh, all right. Let me try again then. Students, can you see it now?
It's still loading.
What are you saying?
It's loading.
All right, let me know when you can. Huh?
You want to? I can't see.
It's loading.
It's loading.
No, I don't.
It never loads, dude.
Students, are you able to see it now?
No,
Miss. No, Auntie.
No, Auntie.
No,
Auntie. No, Auntie.
Nope.
No, Auntie. Nope. No, Auntie. No, Auntie. No, Auntie. No, Auntie.
Students, tell me you can see it now, please.
Yes,
thank you. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. All right, let me share sound and let's get this cracking. All right.
Some classic dishes should you eat in Jamaica. The Jamaican cuisine consists of a wide mixture of flavors, spices, and influences from various food cultures who've come to the island for a long time in history.
Selfish is the national food of Jamaica and a must try along with the jerk chicken. Some people don't like it while others love it. The ackee is a source of Jamaican food that comes here from Ghana in the 18th century.
Eat it in the morning and you eat it in the night and you eat it when you feel like you go lose your sight. I say, Kalalu, everybody low, Kalalu.
Talk about Kalalu. This is quite similar to spinach and it's a leafy dark green plant which is often eaten for breakfast in Jamaica. It can also be served as a side dish.
Traditional flatbread from Jamaica, made from cassava. It was developed by the Arawaks and their simple flatbread. And today it's sold all over Jamaica by street vendors and smaller food shops. You can get it for breakfast as well with syrup, but it is a more common to get bami along with the main course.
Breadfruit, breadfruit. You want breadfruit? Just tell me if you want breadfruit, breadfruit. You want breadfruit? Catch it down to them called breadfruit. Watch it down, roast or fry, roast or fry. Catch it down, roast or fry, breadfruit.
We're learning about Jamaican porridge. A good old porridge made from cornmeal, oats, or plantains. It's often eaten as breakfast and will ensure you to stay full throughout the day.
Salamanakunde.
Salamanakunde was brought to Jamaica by a European which has a long history of salted fish. The creamy herring paste has its own touch though thanks to local species and it can be used on crackers as an appetizer. Another popular food from Jamaica is curry goat. This is the heritage of the Indian population. In Jamaica after they came to work in the plantations after slavery was abolished. The Indians brought their curry with them, and today you can enjoy curry goat, mutton, or chicken at many local restaurants.
This fish stew might have an unusual name, but the flavor is amazing. Whether either called or mackerel is cooked in coconut milk with onions, tomatoes, and garlic until it gets a thick texture.
From good liver, good neck, manish water, really good eat, make the earring for your daughter. For a good lunch, put the bite in your back. It make your daughter. It make your daughter walk.
Rice and peas, please. Rice and peas, rice and peas, please.
It is a common dish in Jamaica, often served for either lunch or dinner. It also referred to as the coat of arms, and it can be made with either beans or peas.
Many Jamaican dishes that include fish, usually red snapper, which is being fried and served with vegetables. The origins of escovitch fish comes from the Spanish Jews.
With language. Here are some interesting name local dishes. What do you think stamp and go is?
All right, thank you for watching. Did you feel hungry a while ago?
All right,
you have to tell your dad and your mom that you're hungry Jamaican food. No burgers, patties, or
I'm hungry.
You're hungry, all right. Porridge in the morning. All right, thank you.
Why is the bowl
for anti-special class, give it up for Red Pork.
Auntie,
our next class is grade 5 with Auntie Eve.
Best class.
Okay, good evening, everybody. Grade 5 is ready to go, but before we start, I just want to apologize to my two boys, Sean and Alex, who really tried so hard, but we had to redo that, our video, so they are not a part of it tonight. But Sean and Alex, you did a great job. Let's hear it for grade 5. Auntie Sasha, let's take it on.
Woo! Grade 5 is the best class!
This beautiful island nation has been led through the subsequent 59 years of glorious highs and lows by 9 individuals, 8 men and 1 woman, who as prime ministers have all made significant contributions to the development of the country.
Did you know that Jamaica did not always have a prime minister at the head?
You are kidding, right?
No, Jamaica got its first prime minister in 1962, which became independent.
1962? That was a long time ago, before our parents were even born. But maybe our grandparents were around. You think?
Well, I don't know, but I do know that it was a very long time ago.
Maybe if we write down prime ministers, I'll leave a time capsule. We will learn about some of our prime ministers over the years.
Let's go.
Over there.
Over where?
Over there. Can you see him? He's ringing a bell. Let's listen to what he's saying.
Good evening,
everyone. My name is William Alexander Clark Bustamante. I was Jamaica's first prime minister. I became the first prime minister of independent Jamaica in 1962 and governed until February 1967. One of my favorite quotes is, without discipline, we cannot knapsack sea with the sword. Read my words, Jamaica.
Wow, he died in 1977. He was 93 years old. Hey,
its sports achievements, its science and technology growth,
I am going to do all I can to build my country. For those who are snickering and saying that I'm not visible, if you don't see me, it's because I'm working, working, working. And I'm not afraid of no man, no woman, and no girl.
The most honorable Portia Lucretia Simpson Miller served 2 terms as Prime Minister, 2006 to 2007, and 2012 to 2016. She was greatly loved by the people, but she did not say with her words, I will hold my tongue, since I don't want to end up pulling this lady's tongue.
Are we almost done? I guess not. Over there is another Prime Minister.
Oh, I know him. That's the most honorable Bruce Baldwin. He was the Prime Minister from 2007 to 2011. What a rough ride he had, the incursion and all. He has a few choice words for us.
Government has allowed themselves to be hoodwinked. And I say so authoritatively, you know, because I have had many discussions with them, and they tried to hoodwink me too. The government has gone deaf. They are not listening to the people, and this is a time for them to start listening.
Only one left, and we all know him. It is the man they call Brogan.
What is a Brogan?
I have no idea either, but they call him that. He is the most honorable Andrew Coleman. He has been serving since 2016 as Prime Minister of Jamaica. He was Jamaica's 9th Prime Minister.
But if anybody goes for me, attack me, I will go back. There is life after COVID-19. Do not scrap your plans. Continue to make those plans. Respect for all should overpower our urge to use violence to resolve our conflicts.
Ping, ping, ping. Hey guys, it's time to put the closest. Whoa!
What is this? All my Prime Minister's gone.
Quickly, guys. We will need to travel back now.
Where?
Let's go, my class!
All right, one. Formative presentation. Give it up for Auntie Evelyn wow. And Red Fox. Give it up, give it up, give it up.
We can't hear Auntie.
We can't hear anything.
So intense.
Share the sound.
Jamaica.
Raise your voice and sing.
Jamaica, Jamaica.
Let your voice and freedom ring.
Jamaica, Jamaica.
Lift your arms in praise.
Jamaica, Jamaica.
Let the mighty God bless you always.
Jamaica, Jamaica.
Let the world see your light.
Jamaica. Jamaica!
In your soul, wrong is made right.
Jamaica! Jamaica!
Look beyond despair to a brighter day. Jamaica! Jamaica! Your people are the hope that shows the way.
Brexit!
Going to go straight resource class, and we have Auntie Rohina. Let's go, let's go.
Hi, Auntie Rohina.
Auntie Osani, go ahead.
One moment, please.
What is resource?
Go resource.
What is resource?
You see your old time things. Have you seen it? What Akko's iron looks like? Everyone watching Auntie Osani. Madam Moderator, that's it.
Auntie, that's it.
Auntie Tamale.
Yes, Auntie. Yes, Auntie. Yes, Auntie, I think.
All right. So let's give it up for course room. Give it up for Auntie Rohina, man. Let's see those virtual hands. Give Auntie Rohina a good job, Auntie Rohina, along with your students. We come on. All right. So let's start. I'm going to ask everyone to give
themselves.
Clap yourself, man. Clap yourself. Clap yourself. You did well.
Good night. And what an exciting time we had, where our students were given the opportunity to showcase their talents and their skills. And it was such an awesome opportunity even for me to watch some of our students who I have not seen in action quite as yet. And so it was really, really good. And I'd want to just give them a really, really big round of applause. I think one of the highlights of the afternoon was those babies who were just so excited, but you know, we're not getting too much words out of them yet, but you could see the enthusiasm. You could see that they were trying to find their places. And I just want to congratulate all the teachers, because I know it's really, really hard to manage all of this, get all of that out of them. And, you know, one of the things that we always say when we used to go to concerts and so on, if you think it's easy, you come up here and do it, right? So we know that it took a lot of effort and energy out of our students, and I'm so very proud of all of them. I just want to mention here that we didn't see anything from special ed because they had their concert last week and they did theirs live streaming from their department. So their parents were able to see our special needs department in action. And so the focus tonight was on our kinder, lower, and upper school. And we just want to thank all our teachers, the special ed teachers who have done such an awesome job. Last week was fantastic. They did their thing. And tonight again, and I'm sure parents, you're very proud of your students, your children, our students. And you have also gotten an opportunity to see what they're capable of doing. I know that I am looking on and I'm like, that little one doesn't normally talk. That little one is so quiet. But the teachers were able to pull the best out of them. And we're very, 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 very proud. So guys, just give yourselves, let me see, I see a lot of faces on. Cameras are off. Just clap yourself. Clap yourselves. You did a fantastic job. Just clap yourselves. Yeah, and pat yourself on the shoulder. I'm very proud of myself. I'm very proud of myself because you did really, really well. And I know your parents are satisfied that you tried your best. And what country were we talking about today? Anybody can tell
Jamaica.
And what country are you living in?
Jamaica.
Right. And what country are you a part of?
Jamaica.
Yes, we love Jamaica. Land we love, full of fun, lovely beaches, lovely people. And we all want to know that we're proud, very, very proud of our nation. We have come a far way, many, many challenges, but gosh, God knows he has blessed us as a
Excuse me, are you doing this?
And so we want to just thank God for what he has done. We thank God for allowing you to be a part of Liberty Academy, where we can just help you to become the best you ever. And so we are going to close off now. Thank you very much for being up and being alert and participating in all the things that have taken place tonight. And we're going to close off now.
Can I say something about Ethiopia?
Full song.
My cat says hello.
All right, Saul. All right, Auntie Tamale.
All right. Thank you so much, Mia, for, you know, encouraging the teachers. We really appreciate you, Auntie Althea. Thank you so much. Okay, so we're going to go straight into our school song. After 1, 2, Liberty.
God send us for me.
God send us
liberty. Liberty. God
for me.
Hi, Taji.
Lord, that's liberty.
Liberty.
Bye. 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 B